I'm Jay Elsa with a Midco Sports Network Minute. One of South Dakota's top high school football recruits is bound for the Big Ten. Sioux Falls, Washington senior Nate Gary weighed offers from Arizona State, Iowa, Iowa State, Michigan State, and Minnesota, but ultimately committed to the University of Nebraska.
I had a great relationship with not just my position coach, but the defensive coordinator coach, the head coach, the offensive coaches. You know, it's just the whole communication thing that kept me alive and made me lean towards Nebraska more than, you know, once I got on campus, you know, that sealed the deal for sure. I mean, the facilities are, in my opinion, one of the top in the country.
Gary, a two-way standout at Washington, will play safety for the Huskers. He was a first-team All-State selection in 2011, recording 73 tackles, 3 interceptions, and 2 sacks for a Warrior team that finished runner-up in Class 11 AA. With your Midco Sports Network Minute, I'm Jay Elson.